Yo, I just want y'all to know that I have absolutely no idea what the hell I'm doing. So guys, I made this mixture very watery so I could fit it in my applicator bottle. I'm waiting for these men and these delivery men, and so far I don't look like they're coming, so I'm about to start doing my hair. I should start with the back first, because I'm just not going to sit here and waste my whole day and have them not come until like 3:30, and then the next thing you know, Dwayne's coming home soon, wondering if I'm ready. I'm not even using like a glove, I'm really just... And what I did was I realized that I had a little bit of, it's already getting so hot. A little bit of 30 developer in a bottle, so I just mixed that in with a little bit of 40. And, just applying it on there like that. Guys, it looks like it's changing. Do I like it? I don't know, but I'm also already in the process, so I just gotta give it some time. It's turning pretty quickly now. And every time I hear a truck, I'm running outside to the window like I'm crazy, because like I said, with my luck, the goddamn delivery guys would come right when I put the thing in my hair. Hello there. I feel like it didn't quite turn out like I was expecting. There are some lighter spots and there are some darker spots. So, fuck. Yeah. Yo, wait until the man that I married sees this tonight. Or the man that married me. This is not it. Guys, this is not it. So here's what we're gonna do now. I'm gonna again section my hair off. Or is it already sectioned? It is. So have the mixture, and I'm honestly a little bit nervous because I just don't know what I'm doing. is my hair and my roots. Yo, I feel like this shit is not cute because it's so bright. I feel like the only way it's gonna look cute is if I wear it falling over like this. I don't like it. I might buy a color to put over it to like tone it down a little bit because I really don't like it. I don't know what the back looks like, but I don't like it. My friend said it looks fine. When I had it out earlier in a snap, it looked fine too. I'll insert that so you guys can see what it looks like. But for the most part, I don't think it's cute. This was fail. I should have stayed with what I had. But that's what I got. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed or not. And I'll see you guys in the next video.